The day of the Lord is a dark day, according to Scripture. It's when God finally comes and has his say against sin and wickedness. He's patient for our sake, but when this day comes, our God, who is a consuming fire, will come and cleanse the world of all sin in order to make it new. What I love about God is his mercy. Even in the last possible moments when he releases final judgment, there will be deliverance. The day of the Lord is a necessary and terrifying event. If you find yourself in the midst of it, call on his name and you'll be saved. You'll make this all go away.